speeches. Now I am here to talk about women empowerment. Before going to that, I would like to introduce myself. I am Tara Poonachandra, studying 10th class in VDIS. That's all about myself. Now I move into the topic. Yes, the women weren't permitted to make a judgment by themselves. Women empowerment began in like a sign of fresh hair. Nearly every country has a past of illiterate women in different worlds. Women from all around the world have been revolutionary to attain the state they have now. While westward countries are yet making the developments, the husband abuse their wives mentally and sometimes physically, consider them as their own property. It happens continuously because the woman can't raise her voice. In similar way, if the woman work and get salary, she can get equal to the men. That's it. That's all about. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Have a great day.